because you're bent low and your head behind. If you're going forward, you get your head down like that. Then bring the back. Okay? Head over, bent high. Okay, ready? Move like that. More. Release that leg. Heel. Release the heel. See? That's how you move to the ball. You need to release that leg to lean over to the ball. Ready? Shoulder closed. I want this shoulder to come together. Then only you can give that direction. If your shoulder is there, see what happened now. The bat comes like that. Okay? Keep going there. I gotta keep it firm.